Well, we are very much involved as Mercedes-Benz in, you know, golf activities, sponsoring events, and our brand ambassadors. And on the other hand, of course, we produce transportation, means of transportation means cars. So there was an obvious connection. We look into the design of golf carts. I was very much carried away and positively surprised about the amount of entries we received. It was more than 400. With all sorts of new ideas, how to improve the idea of the golf cart. Some are more conceptual, whereas some are more on the visual side. So it's a great variety.
Ideally, it would be everything from air conditioning to refrigerator to music or TV. That would be very luxurious and obviously, you know, battery driven if possible, so it wouldn't make much noise.
First thing you've got to add to a golf cart is a good sound system. You've got to have music when you're out there playing. It's good for the rhythm.
My perfect golf cart would definitely have a Mercedes styling.
And a lot of horsepower, like AMGs.
Yeah, it's got to be fast.
I think a button where you can go, where you can lift it up and down, that would be cool as well.
It's got to be a nice temperature in there, not too hot, not too cold.
With a sports button, so we go from 0 to 100 in like 3 seconds. Yeah, that's my dream cart.
I was very inspired by the idea of designing a golf cart and giving it a new shape and maybe also new sorts of means. Well, I know golf carts how they are and I know how our vehicles are, so there's certainly a big gap between these two worlds. So we want to give it more shape, we want to give it more meaning, we want to give it more design, you know, and I think it deserves that. If you look at how we treat our cars, why not treating the golf cart with design as well and making it a golf car?
So we had a great response from, I think, maybe 20 or more countries from all over the world. Great ideas from a variety of folks, young children, professional vehicle designers, as well as golf professionals, golf enthusiasts.